time during the highlight, you said the worst call in Super Bowl history.
And I didn't stutter. That was the worst play call in Super Bowl history. Then the second demotion, that was the worst decision by a quarterback. You have Marshawn Lynch in the backfield. Michael alluded to the best running back in football this season. And you chance it with a pass play? You called a pass play. First of all, that was wrong. But to actually make that throw, that was the second wrong. Two wrongs on one play. It's leaving everyone. They're leaving the stadium saying, are you kidding me? It's the worst play call in Super Bowl history.
You know, and we can question it. I know one thing. For me, if I'm Marshawn Lynch, this is a tough one for me to swallow. This is tough for me to swallow. If I'm on that defense, it's a tough one for me to swallow. I really don't have words for that call, and I don't know how I would take it with that call at that point in time. You know,
the problem I feel with it is because all that has led up to this moment. Let me tell you something. You get in this situation, it's about winning football games. And we heard so much about what's going on in Seattle with Marshawn Lynch. You get down on the 2-yard line, 20 seconds, you got another timeout, and you do not hand him that ball. You're trying to make Russell a star at that moment when you have to. You have to hand that ball to Marshawn
Lynch. You got there. And give him you got to the two by handing it to him.
And Jermaine Kearse made a great play on the ball, but you got to hand that ball.
He made a fluke play.
Yeah, and you got to sit here and wonder, okay, how much of it are you trying to take the power away from Marshawn Lynch and trying to give it more to the quarterback? You should have run that ball.
You're 12 for 21.
Yes.
Your passing game has not been successful. You only got down there on a fluke play. Great concentration, great focus.
A lot of Kearse
made the play. But you're not successful throwing the football, you have a grown man who's hungry,
Deion,
in the backfield. You don't feed him.
I agree with you. I disagree with the play call. The play that was called, I feel like Russell made the throw that needed to be made. That kid made a hit. That was a great play that was made.
What do we say in the locker room? What do we say inside? I said, guys, who are you going to throw to? You're not messing with Brandon. You know, Browner. You're not messing with Revis, so you only have one place to go with the ball. The kid made a great play, but you can't make that decision.
But the play became a problem when Brown or JM Kearse up on the line of scrimmage. If you have any chance, you get out of that play right then. Unless Lockett has to drive. He has to come across that cornerback's face, and he didn't get across that cornerback's face.
Mike.
He wasn't aggressive.
Do you throw the ball, Mike?
There was a number of issues with the play.
You don't throw
the ball. Never have been in that situation in the first place with Marshawn Lynch in the backfield.
That's it.
You do. These guys have gotten here doing what they do, sticking to what they do offensively, defensively. Last year we had Pete Carroll on this desk. He said, we will stick to what we do. That's what we did against Peyton Manning. That's not what you did here tonight. That's why you're going home without the Super Bowl.
And all I can tell you is where we were watching the game was very close to the Seahawks locker room. The players were walking past our room, and a lot of them were sitting there saying, what in the world did we do with that play call? They were using different adjectives than the ones I just used.
Sean is the heart of your team.
Yep, and
he's
he was one of the guys
of the
that
team.
Was not pleased
He's
at
the
all.
Heart of your team. You do not take the heart away from your team at the one-yard line. You don't do it. I know we don't want to say it's a bad decision, it's a bad play call, and a bad decision.
You said it's the worst decision right now in Super Bowl history.
And, guys, we will continue to talk that throughout the night.
That.
Plus, you can tweet us in at NFL Network. Give us your thoughts about the play call at the goal line.